Hey guys, and welcome back to our channel. I was just gonna do a little bit of a different video today. A lot of you guys like to see kind of behind the scenes and maybe like some nursery tours and stuff like this. So I was gonna kind of show you where all we film, just so you guys had an idea of that, and maybe do a quick nursery tour and show you how we organize and keep all of our stuff. So yeah, we just thought it'd be a little bit different, and we'll show you around. Other little accessories here, like some little high chairs and little tables and chairs and stuff like that. And then I've also got some of the food, some of the vintage food and the refill packs and stuff that I haven't opened. Some of them I have, but that's all kind of in this little area. So over in this area, I've got a bunch of the little backgrounds that I use, and also tripod and lighting and stuff like that. Over here, I've got some little shelves that we keep a lot of the doll clothes in, and I keep the Love of Bellas and a little car seat right up there. And then over in this area is kind of just a little area that we sometimes film in, and we've just got it set up right now like that. In this area, this does not look very pretty. I'm trying to come up with something to store all of that, but these are some of the cribs that we have kind of stacked up out of the way. And then over here, I've got all the baby borns that are on top of this little credenza here, and some little accessories, little pacifiers are in there. And then on this one, I've got diapers and wipes, all kinds of stuff. Let's see, baby born accessories. That's just full of that kind of stuff. And then in these drawers here, this first one is all of the like plates and spoons and bowls and accessories that go with them. And then I've got dolls in there. I've got Baby Alive clothes galore here. This one with some shoes. And then these are just basically like blankets and stuff that we have. Get ready to do a video with Water Baby. So she is kind of up here waiting. And then this one, I have all kinds of random diapers, wipes, all kinds of stuff, little cloth diapers in there as well. And then in this drawer, I have all of the Play-Doh accessories, all of the bibs. There's some extra bibs and food stuff inside there. And these are all the accessories we use to film and play with the babies. I've got more dolls in there. these are the little diaper bags. Accessories and stuff down in there. So I'll show you where we keep the baby. We just have a random table that we film on. And then in here, it's got random high chairs and bathtubs and just all kinds of little accessories in there. Try to keep it out of the way. Nothing super fancy. Just trying to kind of keep it organized as much as I can. It's just a spare room, so nobody really comes in here. But yeah, this is the exciting background of the video. This little thing where under the baby borns are, I've got a lot of the Baby Alives in here, and it goes all the way down. There are a bunch of them. There's some Wets and Wiggles and stuff up there. I wish I had a place to display all of them, but I don't. So I just keep them in here so that they don't get dusty and they kind of stay organized somewhat. But yeah, so anyways, just a random, very random quick video on where we keep everything. And anyways, if you guys have any questions, let us know. And we'll see you guys next time. Say bye, guys!